This is a piece of 10,000-year-old mammoth ivory tusk. I have carved it into the form of a Maori taniwha, or monster. In the eyes I have put in domed ebony pegs.